your ghost. My chances are to toast when I have to rip a Coca-Cola to your name. She held me very tightly, so I asked awfully politely, please, can I call you her name? To hear her speak, and she has a broken arm. It was close, so close that the walls were wet, and she wrote it out in letters set. No, you can't call me her name. Well, tell me, where's your hiding place? I'm worried I'll forget your face. And I've asked everyone, think I imagined you all alone. I elongated my left toe. Yeah, I let it go the long way round. I snatched and stepped on the seatbelt. I kept my shoulders to